Something I learned to do, which I want to teach my sisters, it's called blessed release. You bless the man, you release him. Do not bring this man into your home. Do not bring him to come and meet your family, because that will be very dangerous for you. Because as a woman that is going to go into political leadership, you cannot burn the candle from both ends. You only ever burn the candle from one end. And if you're going to represent light in the public arena, then you must have peace and harmony at home. Understanding. The way that they say successful men are supported by a good woman, you're going to need a good man to support you from the house.